Dear audience, a warm welcome to Riga, Latvia, and the 6th Northern Nordic Baltic competition for young early music ensembles and soloists. My name is Peter Pontvik. I'm the chair of NORDEM, the Nordic Baltic Early Music Network. In these strange times, our longing for live music and arts has perhaps never been greater. In the shadow of the pandemics, the finals of early competition have been postponed no less than 3 times. Thus, we are extremely happy to finally realize the final concert of early today here in the Menzendorf Museum of Riga with our 4 participants and an international jury working online. I also would like to express our special thanks to Aina Kalsniema, director of the Riga International Bach Festival, who together with NORDEM is hosting this 6th edition of Early. And what is Early? The overall aim of the competition is to stimulate an interest in early music among students and young professional musicians and to encourage the formation of new early music ensembles in the Nordic and Baltic countries. Its first edition took place as a national competition in Sweden in 2008. Since 2010, Early has become a Nordic-Baltic event arranged by NORDEM and is held every second year in one of the Nordic-Baltic countries. Previous hosts have been Sweden, Norway, Iceland, Finland and Denmark, and today the competition takes place for the very first time in a Baltic country. And what about early music? Early music refers in this context to medieval, Renaissance or Baroque repertoire performed according to the principles of HIP, historical informant performance practice. The early competition particularly encouraged the inclusion of early music and a work of Nordic or Baltic composer is required. The criteria for selection are musical quality, stylistic knowledge, communicative authenticity, and now, in the final round, overall artistry. Today, you will hear the new generation of early music musicians. The selected talents of today's concert final are Jonathan Bucht from Sweden on theorbo, Maja Kljavinja from Latvia on baroque flute, Augustina Visbaraite from Lithuania on baroque violin, and Gertruda Jeromenko from Latvia on harpsichord. Each of the finalists will perform for 30 minutes and the winner will be announced at 4 p.m. European time. I am also very happy to present NORDEM's international jury consisting of Lisa Besnusiuk from the UK, Paolo Pandolfo, Italy, Catalina Vicens, Chile, Switzerland, and Mats Lilhannus, Finland, who is also the representative of NORDEM today. Now, without further ado, I welcome our first finalist to the stage. Over to you, Jonathan Bucht, please.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Dear audience, we are extremely happy to have been able to listen this afternoon to four young talents. Four stars in the future early music heaven, who so beautifully represent the Nordic Baltic region. This gives great hope to all of us who love and work for Baroque, Renaissance and medieval repertoire. Nordem and early 2020 continue with this unbroken tradition to bring forward the new generation of musicians in the Nordic and Baltics. Today, Jonathan Buch from Sweden, Maja Klavinia from Latvia, Augustina Bisbaraite from Lithuania and Gertruda Jeriomenko from Latvia have shown us with their music and incredibly mastery and power we can count on to take early music into the future. And now we have come to the very special moment where Nordem's international jury, that means Lisa Besnostiuk, UK, Paolo Bandolfo, Italy, Katalina Vicens, Chile, Switzerland, and Mats Lilhanus, Finland, have chosen a winner for early 2020. Always difficult, but always just as exciting. The winner of the sixth Nordem Nordic Baltic competition for young early music ensembles and soloists is Jonathan Buch. Jonathan Buch's playing was graceful. His stage presence leads the listener to the music, and to his elegant and natural way of playing has understanding of style and musical rhetoric. Good luck. In Lithuania. See you there. Thank you.